$4, two shots to get it right. If I fuck it up. Actually, maybe that's too light, or maybe that's what we want. This is something my dad would prefer me to do than to do photocopier art. This year, to paint and draw and not do collage without photocopying, because he hates photocopier art, folks. I hate him. I hate him for hating my art. So I fucking hate my dad. It's gonna be Father's Day soon. What have I done? Dad's an asshole. He likes me. He wants me to be normal. He loves normalcy. He doesn't like anything different than eccentric. Negative, positive, just looks shitty ass. This looks crap. This looks fucking crap. I don't know what colour I'm gonna make my message to Dad. I'm going to change the colour. It's probably gonna be black. It's gonna look shit ass, folks. I've got a feeling. It's not gonna look any good. I wish I had more credit to finish off the job, but this is dedicated to my father, the asshole, little teaser and bully. He's not a father to me, folks. He's really asshole. This is for him. I hate my dad. I hate my father. He's not my father. I hate my fucking father. And this has come out. I don't like the shape of the drawing, but I do like the fact that his name, his family title is here clearly noticeable. This is dedicated to my asshole father, who I really hate. He's going to have to apologise to me on the 6 o'clock news on Channel 9, because I'm trying to get the media involved. So this is it. My name is Dara Andre Huddy, and I'm the photocopier artist behind this. And this is my message to you, Father Graham Victor Huddy. Go fuck yourself, asshole. Have an unhappy Father's Day, and I hope you end up in hospital with a heart attack. I hate you, Father, Daddy, not